and so we decided to name it Fantasia. Well, we went for a black and white scheme for the album with a pop of red, and it kind of to show the ruggedness with the sexy, you know, appeal. And of course, we just wanted to have fun with it as well. So the guys and I just went out there and we did our thing and just had fun with it and you know, went with the flow. And I think we got some really good shots.